personnel are advised to aid in recontainment measures until their